Dr. Tamra was the opening speaker at today's events, and according to Chianza, he hit on how changing yourself allows you to change your environment.
Decolonize our minds in our own system, just like Dr. Tamra was talking about, then we can go into the world and impact.
And this message of change will be reaching a larger audience this year.
So we've actually had higher numbers this year, and so we're increasing. It shows that people are being more aware of the diversity conference, and it is a unique conference because it specifically targets diversity and being a global community.
The conference has raised interest not only in Minnesota, but is pulling people from neighboring states.
People from Wisconsin, we have about 25 different schools this year.
Darlene Mumazero is one of the many new participants in this weekend's conference and is excited to see what she takes away from it.
Presenters, because we have a lot of presenters that are going to be presenting. So I'm hoping that I will learn a lot of things.
The speakers for this weekend range from college professors to poets and even a former NFL player. But no matter what their background is, they are all here for the same reason: to provoke change and motivation in the leaders of tomorrow.
Students begin to see that they are leaders already, that this conference is made in developing skills to help them become a better leader.
Reporting from St. Cloud, I'm Christine Osi, UTVS News, your news.
And you're responsible for shaping your spiritual life. Women of color in the world are spiritual beings.